It's a bit strange that they're having us do their smuggling.
Marlene wanted to do it herself. We weren't their first choice. Or the second, for that matter. She's lost a lot of men. Beggars can't be choosers.
I just hope there's someone alive to pay us. Who's waiting for us at the drop-off?
She said there's some fireflies that have traveled all the way from another city. The girl must be important. What is the deal with you? Are you some bigwig's daughter or something?
Something like that. How long is this all gonna take?
If everything goes as planned... Once we get out here, I need you to follow our lead and search for us.
Of course.
The mysterious witness.
Now hold up. There's a patrol up ahead. All right. We're good. Come on up. Come on, kid. Watch your step. This rain ain't gonna do us any good.
Holy shit. I'm actually outside.
Got four bullets. Doesn't seem like very much. No bricks. One first aid kit. Thought that might be happening for a second.
Up this way.
Don't do anything stupid.
Move.
Turn around, on your knees. You scan him, I'll call it in.
It's from Harris.
Put your hands on your head.
This is Ramirez at Sector 12, requesting pickup for three stragglers. Understood.
Look the other way. We can make this worth your while.
Shut up. What's the ETA?
Couple minutes.
Sorry! Oh, fuck! I thought we were just gonna hold him up or something.
Oh, shit. Look.
Marlene set us up? Why the hell are we smuggling an infected girl?
I'm not infected.
No? Was this lying?
I can explain.
You better explain fast.
Look at this.
I don't care how you got infected.
It's 3 weeks old.
No, everyone turns within 2 days, so you stop bullshitting.
It's 3 weeks. I swear. Why would she set you up?
Buying it. Oh, shit. Tess, run. Run!
Go! Go! Move!
Holy shit! I got two dead uniforms.
Follow me. Quickly. Signal, we run. Now, run.
away from those lights. Ellen, it's gonna be another sprint. You ready?
Sure. Yeah.
God damn it. They're everywhere.
Soldiers, right there.
I see them, I see them.
They must have gotten through. Check the trenches.
Just stay back.
I don't see anything down there. Are we sure they came this way?
Stay down, don't let him see you.
Follow Joe.
Joe, go!
I hear him up ahead. I hear him up ahead. Through here.
Another patrol. Everybody get down.
Ain't spotted us yet. Let's go around.
Have a look.
Right here with us. See if you can distract him. Yeah, this looks right. Stay close.
Thanks, we're out of the way.
How's it look?
Think we can squeeze the rear.
Charlie,
got more soldiers.
Stop pursuit and report back to Sector 11.
I don't think they see us. Stay in the shadows.
Still around, but take a moment to catch your breath. Joel, see if there's anything we can use in here.
Sure thing, boss.
Something.
Tess? Up through here, through this pipe. I think we can make it through here.
They're very close, Sally.
There you go.
Look, what was the plan? Let's say that we deliver you to the Fireflies. What then?
Marlene, she said that they have their own little quarantine zone with doctors there still trying to find a cure.
Yeah, we've heard that before, huh, Tess?
And that... whatever happened to me is the key to finding a vaccine.
Oh, Jesus.
It's what she said.
Oh, I'm sure she did.
Hey, fuck you, man. I didn't ask for this.
Me neither. Tess, what the hell are we doing here?
What if it's true?
I can't...
What if, Joel? I mean, we've come this far. Let's just finish it.
Do I need to remind you what is out there?
I get it.
This way. If we cut through downtown, we can hit the Capitol building by sunrise.
We hope.
Thank you.
was that?
Tess, you hear that?
Yeah. Sounded pretty far away, though.
Shit.
Are we safe?
For now. Come on.
Over here. Hey, Tess.
It's about to get real nasty up in this place.
It's been ripped apart. Body's pretty fresh.
Is that all?
Yeah, it might be. Let's not stick around. Years of infection will do to you.
So what? Are they...
Sort of. They see using sound.
Like that?
Like that. If you hear one clicking, you gotta hide. That's how it is.
Feels like it's about to fall apart. Watch your head.
Anything else? limo. Guess not. What I really need...
Up there.
Is my salt right now.
Yeesh.
Just see if there's a way through.
Oh. Or if there are, I think there would be better.
It's clear. Come on, Ellie.
All right, kid, you're up.
Come on.
You got it.
Okay. Come on, babe. Let's go.
Yeah,
yes.
Okay.
Clickers? Shit. Go, go, go.
Shitting my pants? I'm fine.
There you go, ladies.
All right.
Now this part
Come on.
Coming up is really hard. I should tell you in advance, it's probably gonna take me several turns.
The stairwell's blocked. Should we go back up? This is crazy. Just don't look down. Are you serious? Come on, Ellie. Yeah.
You're okay. We got a way through.
Oh boy.
Tess, go.
All right, hold on.
But yeah, I definitely prefer to use grips on clickers. Walk close to them, like you would in a shadow. And press square.
See? Doing all right?
That two bottles of alcohol.
Go.
He is alcohol for first aid.
Let's get to it. Always brush me off.
Huh?
Unbelievable when I see it. Tess, down here.
Molotov. Excellent.
Look at his sleeve. Firefly.
Yep. These guys aren't doing well in or out.
Stay sharp.
I got it.
Yeah.
Let's go.
Where are we going, Tess?
Capitol building in this direction. Recently infected. The soldiers must have just turned.
Which means there's more in the area. We gotta go.
On your shoe.
Okay, how do we get out of this place?
It's giving me a workbench, but I don't have any parts to craft anything, hardly.
Well, how were you bitten? I mean, you must have been somewhere you shouldn't to find an infected in the zone.
Yeah. I'd sneak out. I was in a...
You'd sneak out?
You know, sort of city. I was in the mall.
That place is completely off limits. How the hell did you get in there?
I had my ways. Anyways, one of those, what you guys call runners.
Can you look on me?
I do have enough to make a shiv. Well, that's great. That means I can shiv some clickers.
Ah, shit! Sorry! Sorry, that was me.
I was waiting for you to do that.
Sorry! What is this place?
All right, watch your head. All right, go, go, go! I'm alive. I'll make my way around.
Look, they're here!
Yes?
Run!
Stand back.
There she is. That's our building.
All right. Well, watch your step as you're going out, because it's going to be a little... Everything you hoped for?
Jury's still out. But man, can't deny that view.
Come on, this way. Hey, let's pick it up. Look, we're almost done. You Stay focused.
Yes, ma'am.
Right around this corner. Come on.
Keep moving, kid.
Thanks for watching, everyone. This was Last of Us Playthrough Part 3.